Hello, my name is Mike Kösta. I am training consultant at Rothenberger and I take care of everything related to the technical training seminars. Today I will show you how to set our torque wrench correctly. Flare nuts must always be tightened to the tightening torque specified by the manufacturer. A torque wrench is used for this purpose. There is a marking on our twist grip and a vertical scale. For our 3/8-inch suction gas line, the manufacturers usually prescribe a tightening torque of 40 to 50 Newton meter. By looking at the instruction manual, we can see that 42 Newton meter are to be selected. To do this, the number 42 on the twist grip must meet the number 42 on the vertical scale. The torque wrench has now been set to the appropriate value. The torque is fixed by turning the locking wheel. Here, a pictogram is shown on the head of the torque wrench, which indicates the direction in which the opening of the jaw must point. After the torque wrench has been set to the required tightening torque, the flare nut can be tightened with the torque spanner. A roller fork wrench is used for counter holding. The flare nut is tightened until the torque wrench makes a loud cracking sound. When the work with the torque wrench is finished, make sure that it is released again. In another tutorial, we explain the Rothenberger 600. Thank you for watching.